my team turn.
Take me out on the water.
We fishing.
Way out in the woods. Where the breathing is easy, the living is good.
And welcome to Larry Smith Outdoors. Today's program is brought to you by the Badger Sportsman Magazine, Artline Barrels, Warrior Boats, Big Snow Resort, Wings Over Wisconsin, Mike's Country Meats, Midwest Shooter Supply, Burger Smokehouse, Delco, Vexlar, The Guillotine by Rutfin, Karsten, Dick Smith's Bait and Tackle, Comalong Measuring Tools, Kamik Law Firms, Norm's Egg, and Jiffy.
And remember, it's a great day to be alive.
Holy moly.
Hey, good morning and welcome to Larry Smith Outdoors. Today we're up here in Sturgeon Bay with our good friend Lonnie Goman. And you know, I'll tell you, Lonnie, it's always a ball to fish with you. Now we're doing something a little bit different, and that's kind of typical when we fish with you. Over the last couple years, we've done a lot of fun things with you. And I said, you know what? We got some really good kids today. What can we do different and make sure these kids have a good time? And you brought it up about what?
Pike fishing.
Pike fishing. I love pike fishing.
So we've been in the Sturgeon Bay Flats canal here area. I should say the canal area. Just on a weed bed flat fishing for pike, and we've been doing pretty good. We got a nice big one this week, a 39-incher. Kids from Florida pulled up.
So that's a nice fish.
It's nice seeing kids get out on the ice, interactive, running for tip-ups, throwing the ball around, cooking out. It's just an all-day experience. We just love to have kids on the ice. I'm curious to see how these guillotines are going to work on these big pike up here in Sturgeon Bay.
Hey, I'll tell you what. We've been fishing the guillotines a lot this year, and so far we haven't run across anything that they can't catch and don't catch more of than fishing by yourself, hands-on fishing. That's definitely something you want to check out, is to go on rut-fin.com and check out the guillotines. And speaking of guillotines, hey, we got the two guys on the outside are both Kurt Duxbury's kids, and this is who, one and only, Noah, and this is David and Luke. So these are going to be the kids that are going to start off catching fish, huh?
Yeah, we're going to have these kids hopefully chasing tip-ups and getting after it this morning.
Well, that sounds great. You know, hey, you guys, man, are you guys ever going to be quiet? You know, so I can finish doing this interview here? Hey, stay tuned. Let's see what happens today up here in Sturgeon Bay, doing a little bit of pike fishing.
Lonnie today, and we're hopefully going to catch some big pikes. So we're going to be running a lot of the guillotines just in tip-up mode today, which means that they're just going to jig once every 30 seconds with a minnow on there.
And that'll just keep that minnow moving, huh?
It'll keep that minnow moving. A lot of times, you know, those minnows get lazy, Larry, and they just like to sit there.
And they don't want to get eaten, so they're not moving, right?
Right. What's going to be key today, though, is it's about 10 degrees this morning. It's a beautiful morning. It's calm, but the holes will be freezing up. So we have the pump set on number 2 on medium, so it'll circulate the water on its timer, and we won't have to touch these all day.
You know, I'll tell you what, we saw that a couple weeks ago, Kurt, when we were up fishing crappies and trout up by Minocqua. That was, you know, it was cold. And windy, and blowing snow. Yeah.
But it looks like we're not gonna fill our reels full of slush.
That's kind of nice today, right?
That's right.
We might need them drags today, too, if we get a big pike on.
Yeah. So looking forward to that. Hear those drags scream and see that rod pumping when you get up here. So hoping for a good day.
Set the hook. Got him? Yeah, we got fish on.
young bucks did it all themselves. They got good teachers.
Let them go.
Oh, yeah, that's got some definitely biggest fish of the morning here, yeah, for sure.
You got a little snort to her.
Right?
There you go.
Oh.
Dang. Oh. We lost them.
Sorry, we got to see them, though.
Quick release, got to release them, let the boys do it, so what more can you ask for?
Right? Perfect.
Good job, guys. You almost had them.
Nice job.
We'll count it as a fish.
I would say for sure.
Good job, brother.
I didn't set any of the guillotines or any of the tip-ups up. How are we fishing? Tight to bottom? Are we off bottom?
We're just, you got the water column. Say we're in 7 to 9 feet. We're just up the bottom third. So we're anywhere from 2 to 3 feet off the bottom. Letting those pike, pike's a predator fish and they feed up, don't they? They always look up.
Yep.
So, we don't want to go too low between that, underneath that strike zone. So we're just looking to get up to the pike and so they can come up and eat the minnow.
That's a lot of fun, huh?
Yeah. We got up to the flag. She was running good, Larry.
Well, that's awesome. You know, there's something about winter, too. I love that cold air. I mean, it really cleans your system out, by the end of winter, I'm as healthy as an ox. There you go.
Nice job. Larry, we got a call for these guys, but you know what's going to happen pretty soon here.
What's going to happen?
We're going to get that big girl.
Oh, yeah. That's okay. These are good fillers, too. Whoa! How's it gonna be a battle? Look at that! We hit the jackpot. Hey, you know what, Lonnie? One thing, I always enjoy fishing with you, but I'll tell you what, I love your mom, and I'll tell you, I love every time we go to Algoma, we stop in at her deli there, and the sandwiches, the donuts, she's really got a great thing going there, I'll tell you.
Yeah, she's got a great bakery. She's been doing it a long time, and she likes taking care of Larry.
She is. I love your mom, tell you. And hey, make sure you tell her thanks.
Yeah, you betcha.
Hey, guys, anybody interested in one of these donuts?
Go on, why don't you guys grab
one? No, not that one. That's the one I want.
Yeah.
Wings Over Wisconsin, a nonprofit organization dedicated to natural resource restoration, preservation, and education with youth and community involvement. Through cooperation with private landowners, state and federal agencies, Wings Over Wisconsin has been a leader in the preservation of our natural wildlife habitat, with donated dollars staying in Wisconsin for Wisconsin. For information about how you can join this great organization or how to start a new chapter, please visit wingsoverwisconsin.org.
For over 25 years, Midwestern Shooter Supply has been your premier dealer for hunting supplies. Our staff is friendly, experienced, and certified with over 15 years in gunsmithing experience. We're your one-stop shop for your hunting needs. Our inventory is at the lowest possible price, and we will match any other dealer advertised price. Do you do more than hunt? Check out our supply of fishing products as well. Visit Midwestern Shooter Supply today, or shop our web store at mwshooters.com. Midwestern Shooter Supply, we want to be your outdoor supplier.
Vexilar, always innovating, never imitating. For nearly 60 years, Vexilar has been the innovator to help anglers catch more fish. The FLX sonar technology changed the flasher sonar world forever with the creation of the FLX 28. Now the FLX 12 features a brilliant display and easy to use two button control system. The FLX 20 is packed with features like zoom zones and a three color palette display. To learn more about FLX technology, visit Vexilar.com.
Fish eat, we eat. They're just starting to bite there. We're just having a sandwich and bam, 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 three flags. Nice job, Zach. Good job.
Hey, I'll tell you what, this week's tip of the week brought to you by our good friends up at Mike's Country Meats up in Tigerton, the finest jerky on the planet. Hey, Lonnie, you know what? I'd like to know why, if a person's looking for a shanty, why they would pick a pullover shack versus a hub shack.
I really like these when you can just pop them up. In our line of work on Green Bay, we have big heated ice houses, and so I don't use a lot of flip-over style shelters, but I do see guys drag them out. They're nice to drag the sled behind with the Hyfax runner kits. You can flip them over, they're fast and easy, so they both serve their purpose. For me, I got a lot of people in my operation, so I don't really use the flip-overs too much, but at the end of the day, they do serve a great purpose, and as well as these pop-ups. They're quick, they're fast, and we just love them.
You know, the other part, and I use a lot of hub shacks myself, is the nice part is that I can, like a lot of people don't have pickup trucks, a hub shack folds up nice and small. You can throw it in the back of your car or your van, and it doesn't take up so much room. And the same thing, you know, you can throw it in your otter sled and pull it out there, you know, and that's it. For me, that's the reason why I kind of prefer the pop-ups.
You nailed it too with our UTVs and a sled, or just pop 4, 5, 6 in the back of a UTV, and you have them up in no time. I just love pop-up hubs, they're great. And Clamp makes a great product.
Hey, I'll tell you what, again, thanks to our good friends up at Mike's Country Meats there in Tigerton, the finest jerky on the planet.
You got it, cool.
Just take your time, it could be a real big one. Oh, that's a nice one.
Nice and easy.
One more time. Oh, nice. Now there's a nice pike. David, good job. Another species for the guillotine.
Hi, my name is David, and I'm 10 years old. I go to Wyoming Fremont Elementary School, and I like fishing because I get to go in the outdoors.
Hi, my name is Luke. I'm 11 years old. I go to Wyoming Fremont School, and I like fishing because of the fight and being in the outdoors.
Hi, my name is Noah. I go to Wyoming Elementary School, and I like fishing because I get to be with my friends out on the ice.
Larry, we got one!
Got him, Barbara! I thought there was some Russian lady coming off the shore, and I just realized it's just Barbara. Hey, what are you doing just walking off the shore and all of a sudden coming out here right before you catch a fish? That's how you operate, huh? I like your theory. Yeah, I like your technique for sure.
Pull up, grab a fish, go home.
Oh, that's how it goes?
Yeah. See you later, guys.
Well, I'll tell you what, on part number two of this week's show, we're out on Lake Winnebago, and we're actually out on a guide trip that we've got going out here. We've got 11 guys out today. We're running about 6 shanties, and I'll tell you, the fishing has been pretty darn good. We got great ice conditions, and it's something we have not seen in 2 years. We've had such mild winters the last 2 years that the ice conditions have been real shaky, and the fishing really hasn't been that good either. But I'll tell you what, all late summer and into the fall and now into the winter, the fishing has been absolutely fantastic on the Winnebago system. I'm really looking forward to today. We've got a good group of guys out. We should have an awesome time and hopefully catch some walleyes, white bass, and a few perch, and maybe even a crappie or two. So stay tuned. Let's see what happens on part number two of Larry Smith Outdoors.
Creating a fishing boat that delivers unsurpassed fishability, speed, and performance on the water is achieved through an ongoing commitment to quality and a driving passion for making great boats even better. You'll see this commitment to quality and a passion for building the fisherman's boat in every Warrior boat model you see on the water. For additional information on Warrior Boat's new V208, check out their website at warriorboatsinc.com. or visit your local Warrior Boats dealer to schedule a test drive and see for yourself why no fishing boat on the market offers a smoother, drier ride, more interior cockpit space, more storage, more room to fish big water in complete comfort and safety than the V208 from Warrior Boats.
Dalco, far and away the nation's leading boat cover manufacturer, precisely fit for a large variety of OEM makes and models. Dalco premium covers are the boating equivalent of a hand-tailored suit.
Not only are Dalco covers the best fitting and best quality, they include unique features like our poleless cover lift system and ratchet attachment system, making them the easiest and fastest covers to install and remove.
Visit DalcoMarine.com for more information on how to order. Use promo code LARRY10 to receive a 10% discount today.
Burger Smokehouse, your handcrafted smoked meat headquarters since 1952. Our dry rub recipes, aging process, and natural hardwood smoking come together to create bold, satisfying flavors that we are proud to stand behind. Whether it's summer sausage, hearty sportsman's cut bacon, or dry rub barbecue ribs, we are your source for top-notch hardwood smoked meats that you'll be proud to serve family and friends. Visit us online at smokehouse.com or look us up at your local grocery store.
I need the scooper and I got another light bulb. Okay. I just don't want to break the line.
Okay. What a nice one.
Yeah, that's it.
That's a good one.
Hey boys, how's it going? Look at these guys in here. Again. Look at. Hey. Who owns all these cases? Connor, you got all your camera gear in here today. What? Trying to keep everything warm?
I don't know why I left it with these two guys, though.
Right, I know. There might not be anything left in here. You know what? We might have to go down to the local pawn shop. You got to make sure when we leave that these cases are full.
Yeah, these kids need some parenting, I think.
They do, right. Yep, needs a shave, too. Heat's still on. To the next spot, about 6 minutes it takes us to move our shacks. We've got 17 permanent shacks and they're comfortable, and that's why we run them, because of the comfort and the quickness of being able to move. And you know, when you're out here in Lake Winnebago, what you're doing is you're basically not fishing any structure for the most part. You're fishing wide open mud flats, so you move a lot. And you know, it's pretty typical that every day we move our shacks anywhere from 4 to 8 times a day, just to keep our guys on fish. So let's go help drill in and see what's going on.
You like this part?
Get it on. All right.
What happened here?
Well, my nephew was fishing and he had a walleye come up, and as it was coming up through the hole, it spit the hook, got her stuck right there, but I did reach down in the hole and save the fish.
No, that is, you know what, that's a good fisherman. You know what, sacrifice. Here's an easy way to get a hook off.
See, what you do is you want to cover up that barb. I need to get that line around there like that. Just pull back and it'll come out. No, hang on, it's not. A lot easier when you can see something. Never let a blind man take a hook out of your hand. Right? That's rule number one. That line's too thick, too thin.
Lance, you got any thick line on you?
Okay. Whoa, you're really starting to bleed, you know? All right, let's try this again. Now we have the proper line here. I'm going to give you that.
No, you know, we've been walking around from shack to shack to shack. I figured the real reason was I was just trying to freeze it up and numb it up.
Right.
No, let's get this baby out of here. What you gotta do is you gotta pinch down on your skin like this. Okay, just pull that right out. It should lift right out. Here you go. I'm gonna push down on your skin. See how easy that goes? When you have the thick line, what happens, it actually, oh, you don't want the lure back. No, you're not gonna get
him to see it. I don't want him to see it.
Oh, I was gonna say, hey, you guys, stay in there. Right? No, that was well worth it for an 18-inch walleye.
Yes.
Which Michael caught, right?
Michael.
Let's go over and check out Michael, see what's going on. Elite, hey, we're just gonna follow the blood trail back. Okay. Oh. Follow the blood, oh.
There he went.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is again. Michael.
You gotta look her down there right now.
Talk to me, brother. Let's see this sacrifice beast. Look at this. You caught this?
Yeah.
Holy man. That is well worth getting a hook in your hand for sure. Look at that. Nice job. I do believe that's the biggest walleye of the day so far between everybody. They might all owe you $5. Not too bad. Some more presents. Hey, guess what else I got for you? It's lunchtime when you get time. Want a burger? Hot burger? Ketchup?
Does it have cheese?
What is that?
Brought some of that.
Hot Joey's.
Sausage.
What? Holy cow.
He said
$100.
Trophy Ice Fish, Green Bay's premier ice fishing guide service. Captain Lonnie Goman specializes in trophy walleye and whitefish packages. Clients are shuttled out on six-passenger Yamaha UTVs to heated, ready-to-fish ice houses, perfect for family, friends, and corporate outings. Restrooms on the ice and their exclusive shore lunch make Trophy Ice Fish the top choice for your ice fishing fun and comfort on the Bay of Green Bay. Check out trophyicefish.com or call Barbara at 920-255-2617 to book your ice fishing adventure.
The Guillotine, the most versatile jigging and hook-setting system the fishing industry has ever seen. Programmed and customized jigging and hook-setting techniques. Bringing innovative remote control technology to the fishing world. This all-purpose tool will change the way you fish. The Guillotine, made by Rutfin.
At Jiffy, we break new ground. In fact, every decision we make revolves around it. The new Jiffy 46 Extreme is 49 cc's of unmatched power with a fixed position propane system and over twice the efficiency for low-end torque. Or go Ninja with the Jiffy 44 Pro, the lightest in its class, the best in power and portability inside and outside. The only ice augers built in the USA. Jiffy, we put the world on ice.
Badger Sportsman Magazine is Wisconsin's outdoor magazine. Badger Sportsman provides the best Wisconsin fishing and hunting information written by local Wisconsin guides and professionals to help you put more fish in the live well, birds in the bag, and venison in the freezer. Go to BadgerSportsman.com or call us at 920-230-3474. Subscribe now and get our current issue mailed to you as a free bonus. Badger Sportsman Magazine, Wisconsin's outdoor magazine.
Oh, balance it real hard once. Try that. There you go. I'll come up a little higher. See if you can get him to come. Oh, you got a stubborn one. That's how women act to Connor, right? They look at him a little bit, and then they're like, oh, I ain't getting any closer.
They tease you and tease you, you know?
Oh, wipe that.
Right. Who's shot the most so far?
Especially if there's a bad spot on it. There you go. Nice job. Need the hemostats?
No.
You know, again, you know, the conveniences of having hard shacks out here, and you can, you know, this has really been a different year this year, is that you can, like, check our shanties out, how far we got everything spread apart. It's not like a lot of years where the schools were real tight and we got all our shanties pushed together. This has definitely not been the year for that. We've been lucky enough to be able to keep our shacks at least a couple hundred yards away, so it works out real good. Let's go check on everybody else. Look at this guy in here. What is going on? Where's your rod?
Right there.
Yeah? You're not cold, are you?
Nope.
No? Looks like your bucket looks pretty good, too. This guy's not shy at all.
Right?
No.
Mr. Congeniality, right? 5 years in a row.
Five? I thought it was seven.
Yeah, well, I lost to you, too.
Right.
We still got, how many walleye we got? Four walleye and about 20 white bass.
Not too bad.
They're good size too, the white bass.
Yeah, there are.
Walleye are nice size.
You should see Michael over at the Elder Shanty. He's kicked back eating
my nephew.
Fritos, right?
Yeah,
he's doing the Fritos, yep.
That's our future in the family.
It is. Let's see what these boys are doing. Look at this. Look at you guys. I see sweat coming off your brows there. You know? But you know, it's cold out here. Let's. Oh, you guys did real good. Any walleyes?
No.
No, a couple of the other shacks got some walleyes today.
Lance did say you were going to clean all of them.
I'm going to clean every one of them. I'll bring them back to you tomorrow.
Right.
Jeremy, what'd you get?
Whitey.
Hey, I'll tell you what.
I got one.
Oh, both Bob's got one now, huh? Another awesome day out here. You know, the cool part is, and one thing I really love about ice fishing, is that we've got so many different people out here, so many different personalities.
Yeah.
We got young kids out here, older people, and the fishing has been very good. The next 3-4 years should be very good fishing.
Should be an awesome bite. Seeing the walleyes all the way from 10 inches all the way up to 20, 22 inches right now, Larry.
Yep. You know, and Lance, if you were going to tell somebody out there, why should they come with us versus somebody else, what would you say to them?
Well, as you can see here, we got the permanent shacks, well heated, supply all the electronics. We can move you 4-5 times throughout the day, and you're outside for less than 10 minutes during them 4 or 5 moves.
And you know what? We've been doing this. I've been doing this 29 years
yep.
full time. And you know, the safety feature is everything. You know, safety,
right.
Getting everybody in and out here. We're out here every day. You know, I don't know of too many other people that are out here, you and I, doing this every day. So that makes a big difference. We don't always catch the most fish. I'm going to tell you that. But, you know, safety, having a good time, and we do catch plenty of fish.
And everybody always asks, what do you do on your day off, Larry?
We
go fishing.
We go fishing, right, yeah. Lance? Hey, I'll tell you what. I appreciate everybody watching our show. Make sure you guys check out our social media sites, especially our new website, LarrySmithOutdoors.com. Check that out. And you know what the other thing is? Give Lance a call if you guys want to come out and enjoy some of this great fishing on Lake Winnebago. And Lance, if they want to call you, how do they do it?
920-410-9920.
And you know, like I always say, what a great day to be alive. And thanks for watching our show.